human lives. Every day, we provide fun and stimulating ways to feed and interact with our animals through enrichment. Enrichment comes in all shapes and sizes and is intended to improve and enhance the quality of our animals' lives. Here at the zoo, enrichment comes in all shapes and sizes. Sometimes it's toys we can manipulate, jump to our ice cubes our sea lions can eat, and sometimes it's just those trainers that can kill you.
Another form of enrichment is training. Some behaviors are mentally stimulating and encourage our animals to think through complex problems. Everyone, let's check out to see what Addie and Megan are working on today. Currently, we are training Addie to do a vertical spin out of the water. Now, what you saw is pretty much exactly what we're going for. We want Addie to come nice and high out of the water, spinning all the way up to this high point, so we can get a good look of her entire body. It looks like that she's well on her way to passing that page. Let's give her a round of applause. Now, of all the things we train, husbandry is the most important. This involves ensuring the health and well-being of our animals through medical training. Our animals allow us to look them over and to interact with our veterinarians. Now, speaking of veterinarians, I'm looking for one special member of our audience who'd like to come on down and be our volunteer veterinarian. Let's see. I see a lot of hands. I'm looking for excited people who really want to do this today. All right, let's see. There's a lot of people. All right, I think I'm going to pick this young lad with the shark shirt right over here. Come on down. It's all right, come on down. Come on the bike. All right, what's your name? Christian, where are you from? Texas. All right, let's give Christian from Texas a round of applause and come right over here. All right, Christian. Now, safety is super important to us here at the zoo. So always remember to give our animals space and only touch them if our trainer asks you to. Can you handle that? All right, you can come right on up here with Megan and Addie. Now, for everyone else, Christian, our veterinarian today, is going to help us do a body check on our animal today. This is something we do every single day and is a great way to get a good look over our animals to check to make sure that their body's in good condition. Some other husbandry behaviors include radiographs, ultrasounds, eye exams, and voluntary blood draws. These are all important behaviors to help ensure our animals' health, some of which even allow us to see if our animals may have ingested foreign objects that may have been thrown into their exhibits. Items like water bottles, plastic bags, and straws, Abby seems to agree with me on this, are a major problem for all marine animals. So it's important to always recycle and reuse when you can, and also to dispose of your trash properly. Alright, looks to me that they did a great job. Let's give them a round of applause.
Thank you. Now right here, we get to see the Ray Xavier looking at us with his stare. He is having his mate call.